Hello again, League of Legend players, MMORPG players like myself, and of course the one and only Honey G.
H to the O to the N to the E to the Y to the G, it's Honey G. When I say honey, you say G. Honey
G.
Honey
G.
I have a tip for you today. Let's get into it, shall we? Do you like my accent?
I bet you're disappointed to hear this voice again. Alas, here I am. I would use that tech the entire time, but it is pretty darn expensive. We'll talk about that in a second. Here is today's subject.
Does AI tickle your fancy, does it? Have you had your mind blown today? Well, I'm here to show you a cheeky way to impress your friends or create ads for your army of one. By that I mean create ads for your business in your garage. Whether you're a Harfoot, Fallowhides, Store, or a Cockney from London, if you got that reference, you're a nerd. I think you can appreciate what I'm about to show you. I had a comment from a viewer that they didn't like my voice, and I was like, what? But it's Daniel, the meme voice. So I started researching other options. I was looking for a TTS software, but I found text-to-person instead, and I said to myself, blimey. I have to share this with my two subscribers. They would love this. So this one is for you, immersion imagery. Also, welcome Lord of the Rings, Trekkies, and nerds like me. Anywho, let's get started, shall we?
Thank you for every comment. It makes me think people are actually watching my videos and gives me ideas for more videos. If you're like me, that last clip probably blew your mind, and it is more proof that we are living in the Matrix. This clip was created using a website called Movio, but wait, before you skedaddle out of here, watch my video as you might need some of the info, and use my link in the description, so I can get more minutes to make videos. I will explain that in a second, but there is my shameless plug, which will be followed up by my self-inflicted wound. Because I have to tell you, this thing is pretty darn expensive. There is a free 1-minute trial which is 60 seconds of animation generation, and no, you won't get a preview of the animated version before using your allotted time, and no, you won't be able to erase a generated video to get your any time minutes back, anytime. But yes, you will be able to make 10 second clips multiple times until you can also get some free minutes or seconds rather, by sharing your link with other people who subscribe to Movio. Just go to the gift box at the top right of your profile and click on copy the invitation link, and share it with others, which will get you 3 minutes of video credits for each person subscribed. I'm assuming those are paid subscriptions as they are not running a charity. You can also register for an account by using your Google account, so making an account is quick and painless. Here is the process in a C#.
Coming in.
Select your template. There is many to choose from, and they all look pretty great. May I suggest that you skip the template and go straight to the avatar option. Now, choose an avatar that you like. I like Monica, so I will select her.
Yeah, baby! Yeah.
Then select create video using this avatar. From here you can start editing. Click on the avatar. Now you will get more options in the toolbar above. Select avatar style, then choose half body. Now move her to the side, so the generated logo doesn't block your model. Now choose the element tool on the left toolbar. Select the square shape. Drag that bad boy to any corner, then drag it across the entire screen. Then right click on the blue area and select layer, and move it to the back or send it backwards. Now right click on the blue part again, and change the shape color to green, the type of green you see on my screen. At this point I think you know where I'm going with this. Now you can put anything you want in that background utilizing chroma key, in any video editing software like the free version of DaVinci or Filmora. Using Movio I also created an animated portrait of one of my Midjourney samples.
Do you like AI art? Do you want to learn more? Subscribe to my channel for some AI tips, and learn how to animate a 2D photo, make beautiful text to videos, and how to install and use AI art generators, Stable Diffusion, as well as Midjourney.
You might recognize her from my Fix Your Face tutorial, as I used this model for the GFP GAN and GIMP texture transfer between two pictures tutorial to selectively bring your model's texture back after GFP GAN removes it during the face fixing process, but without bringing back the freaky eyes. GIMP is a completely free photo editing tool like Photoshop, by the way.
Do we get free stuff?
Did someone say free? I watched a popular YouTuber's video on this technology, and he said the free trial was unlimited generation with the caveat there was a watermark, but that does not seem to be the case at all.
Are you sure?
That YouTuber is still great though, and he also did a video creating himself as an avatar, and it looks amazing, but it was creepy how AI can do that. However, once you submit and generate a video, you use up those seconds and they're gone.
60 seconds will be gone.
If anyone figures out a way to use your 60 seconds more than once without cheesing it, please let me know in the comments section. I never thought I'd say this, but I sure hope I'm wrong.
What did you say?
This tool is amazing, and it feels a bit surreal to create a human out of thin air like that, who will say anything you want. You can use this tool to produce professional marketing ads, which would be a lot cheaper than hiring a filming crew, as well as a beautiful girl like Monica here. Or maybe you just want to use this tool to keep up the ruse you're a girl in game, so people will still give you money in World of Warcraft or New World.
Just fool me once, shame on... It fooled me, we can't get fooled again.
So here are the pricing options. With the free trial you get quite a bit. You get public avatars like the one I used in the video, CG rendered avatars which look like they are from Unreal's Meta Human, but not as detailed. Talking photos like the redhead I created, face swap, but one thing that confused me is the maximum 5 minutes video at the bottom left there. If you're limited to 1 minute of free credit, how does that work, or not work rather? This is a question I asked customer support about, and this is what I got.
Welcome to Costco, I love you. Welcome to Costco, I love you.
Actually, they replied pretty quick, but it seems they didn't understand the question, and gave me a weird answer. Well played, customer service rep.
Data inaccurate, does not compute, does not compute.
So I'll have to give you their answer in the video description when I get it. Alright, now let's look at the paid options. For the essential plan, it's basically $30 per month every 10 minutes of video you create. That is a pretty steep price to pay for poops and giggles, but if you were a real company and don't have a film crew and model in your pocket, I'd say it would be worth it. And of course the watermark is removed. There is also some features like auto captions and faster video generation, but it's already pretty fast. I don't think I need to get into the pro or enterprise version, or correction, I won't, because it's a whopping $225, just like you see on the screen there.
Oh,
you are not imagining things.
No!
The technology is pretty good, but it's not perfect. The mouth sometimes doesn't match the words, but it's very seldom. You might have noticed that Movio had some great voices. If only we can use that for free. Well, actually you can. I noticed the voices and names of the avatars was exactly the same as Azure and Amazon Nueral voices. Both of these products have free options that are pretty extensive, and there is even a paid option to train your own voice with this software to deepfake yourself.
Now why would you go and do a thing like that?
When you start up with Azure, you have a $200 credit, but only 30 days to use it, so you can train your voice during that time frame. But you can use some of the Nueral voices for free at any time up to a certain amount a month, which is pretty lengthy, and the trial period lasts up to 12 months. Using this software is nuts though.
I used to think you were crazy.
I know.
But now I can see you're nuts.
As it is information overload, and I will need an entire tutorial to cover it, I'm serious, it's not the most user-friendly service out there, to say the least. As always, if I mention it in the video, I will leave a link below just in case you want to go for it.
Go for it!
That tutorial is for another time, another day. That just leaves the question now. How can you do the animated faces for free? The technology this uses is very similar to DAGAN or TPSM, Deep Aware Generative Adversarial Network, and Thin Plate Spline Model.
Damn!
Jesus with these names. I'm just going to refer to them as DAGAN and TPSM from now on. DAGAN can help you achieve the facial animation like the redhead I showed you earlier, using the Movio photo animation. And TPSM can do the full body with the TED Talk checkpoint models, and it can also do the photo animation as well. With the Azure voices and these two technologies, you can fully recreate this by taking a video of yourself speaking and then adding the picture you want to animate. I left a hugging face space link in the description, so you can try this out without going through the trouble of installing anything. But this site will only give you 5-second clips and take about 20 minutes to render, but it's for science, right?
Yes, science!
That's right, Jesse. Science. Here is a sample of what that site generates. But you need to get the dimensions of the pictures correct to make the video better. For DAGAN, you basically want the picture and video to be the size of a passport picture. I will say this site produces some random results sometimes, and doesn't really follow the video. As good as with the local installation, important, make sure you tick the drop-down box and select animation, or you might get videos of what other people uploaded. This is also a warning to you as well. If you add a video of yourself, it might end up on this site when it glitches out like it does. Using both of those things, you can recreate what Movio did for free with unlimited time. I will create a tutorial for the TPSM and DAGAN install shortly. I ran into a lot of Python nonsense as Pip did not want to work correctly for me.
Oh, happy summer, gentlemen. Shut up, Pip. Righto.
But I finally got it to work. The trick is to simplify the tutorial to wrap it up and present it to you in an easy to understand format with solutions to potential issues you might run into. I left the link to the GitHub repository in my video description if you want to get a head start. This installation is actually straightforward, but since it is a bit outdated, some things need a workaround. At least for me it did. That's all I wanted to show you right now, and I'll let Monica take it away.
Thank you for watching, and as always, sayonara, aloha, hafa day, adios, zaijian, alvida, annyeong, pa el lam, and please come again.
Thanks for stopping by.